Good evening, everyone. Thank you for hanging out. I know it's been a little bit of an extended period of time this afternoon. So I just want to give you a little bit of information from the incident that we had earlier. So first of all, my name is Illinois State Police, District Chicago Captain, Troop 3 Captain David Keltner. The SAVE unit from the Illinois State Police was involved in this incident. Our statewide anti-violence enforcement group, along with Troop 3 troopers, were involved with the initial stop. So at approximately 4:45 p.m., the Illinois State Police was tracking a stolen car. We attempted a traffic stop on that car near the area of 47th and Federal. A vehicle then fled from the stop, and through LPRs, license plate readers, and aerial surveillance, we tracked the car to this area here at 1140 North Wells, where we had four subjects bail on foot and flee the car. Subsequently, we did take two subjects into custody initially, took a third into custody later on in the building. We did recover two AK-style rifles from the stolen vehicle. Later on, we did recover four handguns that were also recovered inside the building. I'd like to thank the Chicago Police Department, Commander Rubio, and Commander Caldwell and his team, and the Cook County Sheriff's Department for all of their assistance tonight. They were a huge help, and we could not have safely done this and made sure that everybody in the area was safe without their assistance tonight. So at this time, sir, I'll turn it over to you.
Again, thank you, Captain. I'm Commander Rubio. I'm the incident commander. First of all, I want to say the cooperation that occurred between both interagencies. I think it showed that this event ended without incident. It was due to SWAT resources were called in. SWAT did an excellent job of clearing each floor. Each floor was cleared. They ensured the apartments that were in question, that we ensured that they were secure and there was no issue for public safety or anyone in the building. So SWAT, you know, did an excellent job. Cooperation of the management in the building, without their work and without the tenants that were unfortunately, you know, displaced for a short time, we were able to ensure that the entire building, the parking lot and surrounding area was secure, and there were no other persons of interest that were looking for. Just again, to brief you, there were three people of interest taken into custody, and we did have an ambulance call for another one of the tenants that received medical attention. Nothing serious. We just wanted to make sure you saw the ambulance there. That's what it was there for. And then another ambulance was called just to make sure that a little child was okay and everything was okay with that individual. Once again, the cooperation between the SWAT and the 18th District resources that were here in trying to grab the offenders. We were able to grab one of the offenders outside the building, and the other two were grabbed inside the building. That's all we have, basically.
So three people are in custody. Are you looking for a fourth suspect or no?
There were three persons of interest, and there is a fourth suspect that we are looking for, yes.
Commander Ruby, we were told initially that four were taken into custody, but that one person was let go because they weren't believed to be in that stolen vehicle. Is there any kind of element of truth in there?
Well, what happens in these type of situations, everything's fluid. So, yeah. You know, they may have held somebody at that point. I'm not aware of that, but I'm aware that there are three persons of interest at this time, and there's still one person of interest.
The ambulance that was called for the child, was that child in the unit where these suspects were?
That child was in one of the units where persons of interest was taken into custody.
Okay, and the unit that they were in was on the 12th floor, I believe, which is a hotel of some description?
It's a hotel. It was a hotel unit, yes.
Okay. The handguns, were they found on the persons or was it in the vehicles?
Well, there were two weapons found in the vehicle, and there were also several weapons found in the building itself.
How's the captain injured?
I'm sorry.
How was the injury, the captain injured?
I'm sorry.
The captain that is injured? Okay. How is he?
There's nobody injured.
Nobody
injured. Yeah, there's nobody injured.
Can you describe the ages of the suspects or people that are in custody?
That's still pending. It's still an ongoing investigation.
All right, one more question.
Commander, the people that are going back into the building that have been stranded out here for hours, they're going back in with the knowledge that somebody accessed their building today and there's still one of those suspects on the loose. Is there anything for them to be afraid of?
That building is secure. We went through the cameras. We went through the area over here. SWAT checked the garages. The whole area has been secured, and that's why we let them in.
So you don't believe the four suspects in there?
There is no suspect in there.
Okay.
All All right, guys, thank you very much. Thanks.
Thank you.